Hey, what's up, dude?
Hey, how's it going?
Doing good. Doing good. You ready to hang out?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Cool. Yeah. You want to crank up some tunes?
Sure.
I got the Bluetooth device right here. It's a Bluetooth device.
Good.
That's how legit it is.
It's nice.
Oh yeah, this is my jam. Nuggets. This is French, right?
It's actually German.
What? Man, apparently this ain't my jam. Ah. Time.
Should I make a turn to
you? No, I'm going straight, man.
No, I got you.
Oh, that modulation, though.
Modulation? What are you talking about?
Bruh.
Hello, and welcome to Dr. Bailey Professor's Theory of Modulation Class, presented by not Eric Whitaker.
Well, how do we get here?
Never question greatness.
Modulation is when you can change the key of a piece. It starts with one key and it ends in another. Yeah. In case you don't know what a cadence comes after a musical phrase, ending on a 5, a 6, or a 1, but the phrase is a musical thought. Widmung ends on a 4 chord, ergo, no cadence. In this example, we have the key of G major going from 1 to 5 and 1, and then we're going straight into B flat major from 1 to 5 to 1. That's how you do it. Don't take my word for it. Listen to our sponsor.
Hi, I'm not Eric Whitaker, and I approve of this message.
And now you will find a direct modulation in this piece. My favorite piece. Begin.
Two hours later.
All right, I'm done.
All right, let me see.
You wrote the, or the, maybe in this scene, the. Try again.
3 days later.
This is Widmung by Robert Schumann. It starts in the key of A flat major, as you can see here, and then right around here, it modulates to the key of E major. Now this is a direct modulation because there's no smooth transition between these chords. It just goes directly from A flat major to E major after this phrase. Key of E major, all the way through here, and then right around here it modulates back to A flat major. Now this is still a direct modulation, but it's unlike the other one because, as you can see, it doesn't end on a cadence, it ends on a 4 major 7 chord, which is very interesting. But it is still a direct modulation because it goes directly to A flat major. And then the rest of the song continues in the original key of A flat major.
Was du mich liebst, macht mich mir wild. Dein Blick hat mich vor mir verklärt. Du hebst mich, liebet über mich. Mein guter Geist, mein besseres Ich. Du meine Seele, du mein Herz, du meine Wahrheit.
So, for the overall structure of the piece, we have the first phrase starting the first measure and continuing on until this first modulation here. So we'll call this first phrase A. And then there's a completely different phrase starting here, going on through this key, actually, this measure. And it actually goes through this modulation because it's only four phrases, and it ends on this half cadence right here because it ends on a five. And then right here, we go back to the original phrase, A, and that continues on until the end of the piece. So the overall structure of the piece is A, B, A.
Now that we've analyzed the piece, we need someone to translate it for us and just tell us what it means.
Do you mind doing that for us?
Duh.
Do mine sail, do mine heads, do mine bone, or do mine schmerz.
You my soul, you my heart, you my rapture, oh you my pain.
Do mine welt, in der ich leben, mein Himmel, du darin ist weben, oh du mein Grab.
You my world in which I live, my heaven you to which I aspire, oh you my grave.
Du bist Ruhe, du bist der Frieden. Bis vom Himmel wir besiegen.
Into which my grief forever I've consigned. You are repose, you are peace, you are bestowed on me from heaven.
Dass du mich liebst, macht mich mir. Recht den Blick hat mir vor mir verklagt. Du hebst mit Liebe. Pandemic, Luen, Guter, Geist, Berberesik.
Your love for me gives me my worth. Your eyes transfigure me in mine. You raise me lovingly above myself, my guardian angel, my better self.
Duh.
So, this is basically a love song. And you can tell by the happy nature of the song, as well as the fact that both of the keys that are modulated into in this song are both major.
Yeah.
So do you get modulations now?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
You're just telling me not to make me shut up?
Yeah.